playing against Mary Lemieux. Played against him pretty early in my career.
That last play by Spezza is a Mario Lemieux type of play. When I saw him do it, I thought, I've seen that before.
He was my idol, so that might have been my welcome moment.
Here's Lemieux again. Works it to the high slot. Morozov slides it across, quick shot, scores! Quickly off the draw, Kovalev, a lightning release, and Lemieux doesn't even see it.
Lemieux, because of his reach, is able to stay with it and just pull it right back to Kovalev.
Verdina centers it. Lemieux, his shot, scores!
Mario Lemieux is just amazing me right now.
I was starstruck a little bit. I think he torched us for 4 or 5 points. So I definitely made a career out of guys being starstruck of him, I think.